I'm not sure that you can really put a stylistic label on psychedelic music. It has more to do with an opening of the floodgates of possibility and imagination, which now to in those paths, obviously, it surprises and takes people, regardless of the stages, to listen to it in areas that they wouldn't care.
Thank you. material in those containers? a little boring. All that.
Your friendly neighborhood junkie, right?
sound may come and go, underlying all space-time.
am I the only one?